building it in the editor?
No, like he's not even hosting for me.
Well, not yet, no. He probably doesn't have the server up.
I just joined off BB, so.
That was the wrong server. That was Dusty's one.
I mean, if you guys want to chill on here until this thing's up, I can spawn in some enemies for you to fight.
Yep, it gave me the wrong... Hang on, I'll be right back. It gave me the wrong thingy. It's giving... Every time I load in, it gives me the wrong profile.
Oof. I wonder if he friended me.
Because, like, I need the one in quotation marks.
Hey, Brewer. No, Hound, can you invite me? Or friend me?
Hound's vibing. I just let him vibe.
What's wrong, Raptor?
I'm confused.
Why?
Do y'all use Ace Arsenal or?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
We use both.
Well, Ace usually, because Ace usually helps. I need to figure out. How are you training?
Oh, I'm vibing with Tex, Dusty.
Okay. Is Hound gonna join?
Hound's making his own mission right now. So he's not in yet.
Wait, hang on. Have you been captured? You're standing with your hands behind your back.
Hold on, 1 second.
I'll have to send you the screenshot. That's
there
funny.
There we go. Did I fix it?
Yep. I'm gonna send you the screenshot at some point.
Also, if I was just to suggest one mod for you guys to add. Also, Raptor, you don't have Acre installed.
Is that what we can say on the team speak?
Acre.
He does have Acre. He's just not.
Oh, sorry, I turned it off.
Well, if you turn it back.
Hello, test. Oh. There we go. Working. Can you hear me? Hello?
did I do that? Oh, what the fuck? There we go. Hello? Hello? Turn off Acre.
Oh!
Hey, Raptor.
Yeah?
Alright, so we can't hear you because you've got your Acre on, so you're gonna have to turn your Acre off so that you can hear us talking to you.
Okay.
So just leave it disabled for now until we're loading in, right?
Why is this thing not spooling up?
What's the pussy arsenal?
There you go, Rick. Are you good?
I see you guys coming up to the same piece of that,
Yeah, we're still. Mess around on it. Pop this thing.
Gonna drag race you.
Right,
oh, damn, what the fuck?
Raptor, how do you like a... Raptor, where are you?
Alright, let's put our back wheel
on. Hey, what else?
Let's put back wheels on the old line here, alright?
Alright.
Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set a demo charge for 30 seconds, and when that demo charge goes off, we go, alright?
Alright, sounds good. Oh, this is a great time for me to show gameplay. I think I forgot to do that. Yep, I forgot to do that.
You know what? I'm actually gonna set it for 15 seconds.
Alright. I'm ready. I'm gonna use my left turn signal.
Hey, can I have an 8?
It doesn't work. No, it works. Okay.
Alright, 15 seconds.
Whoever loses, I blow you up with hydras.
What?
Demo charge probably kill us.
Well.
Demo charge freaking went all through the glass.
God. No! Not the hydras!
Oh, I just crashed. Oh no, you don't get the hydras. Hey, can I have an A-10, Tex?
An A-10?
Yeah.
Why are you so fucking fast? What the fuck?
It's just like a Bugatti, so, you know, that might be why.
Can I have an A-10?
Oh, shit!
Yeah. Oh, that was cool!
Or can you give me, like, how to log... Can you, like, log me into... Can I go into Zeus or no?
Hey, but you want to know the funny thing? I didn't crash.
Well, he crashed into me, friggin' knocked me off the edge.
Well, I didn't take damage.
Oh, I certainly did. It hurts.
Can you give me Zeus?
If you sign in, or if you go to the arsenal and grab the MCC thing, you can log into Zeus.
Is that like a public thing?
Yeah.
Oops, didn't mean to drift. Oh, sorry, we drifted. This isn't intentional, yeah, I swear.
Yeah, that's a,
Is that like an item or a public kit?
It's under the GPS, slot. Hold on. Go ahead and set the vehicle real quick so I can heal myself. Oh, okay. Well, I guess we both get a heal now.
Yep.
I guess that's a fast way to stop.
Oops, sorry.
And it worked?
Yep. Alright.
Where's the it doesn't signal? Let me go into Zeus.
This is, the vehicle I was talking about. It's a pretty cool looking SUV that we could use.
Ooh.
Hey, it still doesn't let me go to Zeus.
I don't feel safe. Let's go.
did you press your Zeus button?
Yeah.
Did you log into Zeus?
Run him over!
I hit MCC and then log in as Mission Maker and does not.
Oh, you should have run him over.
Yeah. Oh, you got the wrong gas mask on, by the way.
Where's the arsenal, though?
Let's follow me.
What do I do?
Hold on one second. I don't even remember how I really did it, but also grab the, so when you go to the masks, type in, what's it called? Type in NPC. That's the mask you wear. And then you just ace interact to this bad boy here, and you get your kit.
Oh, Wag. Hi. How you doing, Wag? Yep, I know.
What do I need to type in? Mask.
Type in NBC.
Is this the right one out?
No, this one.
What? I don't know what unit you're in. Units are different.
Also, I'm gonna surrender because I don't know if I have all the shit I need.
Let me see. Hold on. I'll,
Okay, so I do have the MCC thing, right? And if I go into the MCC panel, I think you have to be logged out. I just need to spot.
Yeah, I'll spot in for you real quick.
No, you should have a thing, right, in your modules that you can,
Yeah, make Zeus.
Make Zeus. Do it to me.
Also, does Grenadier need a qual or anything?
Yes. Probably.
I mean, if that's what your profession is, right? Like, when you talk to them, we're like, hey, I'm going to be doing this, then that's what you're in as. Stop moving, Ash.
Yeah.
There you go. You're Zeus now.
Thank you.
But yeah, so like I'm a demo. I didn't go through any demo training, but because in other units I've been demo, that's what I went with for my profession.
Ah. Wait, what about my kit check? Yeah.
Yep, hold on one second. Let me make sure your at least your uniform's right.
We have Ranger Green, so I.
No. Okay, Ranger Green, gotcha. Okay, here. Please let me access your inventory. Good lord. There we go. Alrighty.
You're in the U.S. Army?
You don't need the fortify tool. Do you want to just drop stuff you don't need?
I don't even know how that got in there.
Alright, drop the fortify tool out. That's a lot of adenosine. You don't need things of adenosine.
Don't ask. Just don't ask. I used a medic kit as a base. We don't ask.
Alright. Freaking spare barrel?
Don't ask. Like 100, again.
You have 100 different freaking smoke grenades in here, but you're a grenadier, so that's one thing. Tripwire flares. Okay, we're not in Vietnam. You
wait,
don't
what?
Need that.
I have what?
A tripwire flare. So pretty much, if, like, in the, when you're going on a trail, right? Some things can like follow your footsteps and all that. So you put the tripwire flare to see if you're being followed. And you had a tripwire flare on you.
Oh, clearly
need a tripwire flare.
Am I
I don't know, but you don't need them for here because, like I said, this isn't the Vietnam DLC, so I don't think you need it.
This is not the Vietnam War.
I mean, you can. I'll put it back in there for you if you want it.
Yeah.
But I feel like if anything, it's just gonna end up alerting us or the enemy of us. Rather than,
no, I'm not
you know,
gonna use it unless I'm told to. I just want to have it.
You'll have to pick it back up because I can't drag things into your inventory.
Yeah.
Tourniquet splints, entrenching tool, defusal kit.
Hey Raptor, you want
I don't know why I have a defusal kit. I don't know how to use it. Again.
Okay, then I'll just take that out of your inventory so you don't blow yourself up. 1911, solid choice. Two World Wars.
Hey, also
hollow point. Alrighty, and then for your gas, you can go in under surrender, by the way.
Okay.
For the gas mask, you're gonna want the what's it called? It is the type in RPE.
RPE in
spacewear. Yep. It should be the Avon FM53 RPE.
Hey, Raptor.
Yeah?
You wanna come outside?
No.
You should come outside. Not really. Hey, how do you go into the laser designator?
I should probably change my scope from a Night Stalker.
Hey, how do you go into laser designator for this thing?
Control, right click, and then you just click into the laser designator. Please don't blow up the fob, by the way. Or anything around the fob.
Should I be using a Night Stalker or...
Personally, because of the fact that, you know...
Okay, this A-10 is the bad A-10, so I'm just gonna, you know...
I would actually recommend a different gun entirely.
Oh.
I mean, hey, you like it, go for it.
Should I keep the Night Stalker, though, or...?
No, I would. You got night vision already. Most of the time it's gonna be nighttime, but you're gonna be using the, IR laser to navigate. A good scope is type in the Vortex UH-1.
Vortex?
That's what I... Yeah, Vortex UH-1. That's what I personally use, and it's a really good scope.
Oh. Woo! Mm-hmm. I don't ask what that noise was. I don't even know.
It's excitement.
Okay, apparently you do know, but I don't. Okay.
It's an A-10 gun firing off.
Wait, what?
I'm firing A-10 guns into the sky. Roddy, think there's an A-10 landing at the airfield? See if this thing actually wants to
land. Bit of a fast landing.
Yeah?
You know air brakes are X, right?
Yeah?
Why aren't you using them?
Because those are pointless.
Thank God you are not a pilot.
I'm just kidding, I'm a great pilot. I just
hate Alright, let's hit it.
Ford. Wait, is this Nissan or Ford?
Nissan. Or yeah, it's a Nissan Titan Warrior, but it looks like a Ford.
It's
like a Raptor. It looks like a Raptor, doesn't it?
It kinda does. I'm pretty sure I have WMO on. We're gonna figure this out real quick.
You gotta go to custom controls one and set. Oh, there you go.
Nope,
you got it.
I meant to press shift space. I was pressing shift V because that's what it is in one of my units. We're about to find out if I have WMO or not. I have WMO. Yes. Drift right. I'm a broadside disc, brother.
We forget in the hood now.
Yes, we
Pulling
are.
Pulling up on the ops.
I fell.
You good?
It was beautiful, but I fell. I just slid all across the airfield. I'm now in front of him if he takes off.
Oh, God, I'm taking off.
All right. I hit you on my screen. I'm so sorry.
I wake up and I start running, and then I just get bonked. I'm awake. That was beautiful.
Hey, that A-10 is incredibly loud. Could you keep it away from the base, poor Favor?
Maybe.
That was beautiful. Where I just get rammed. Oh, hi.
I'm looking at different vehicles. See which ones look cool.
Is there a Ford?
Let me check. There's a lot of cool Fords. I know that.
How do you lock in with, like, the camera? Like, for the...
Mine now.
Does anyone know how to lock the camera?
Control key.
Thank you.
What? Wait, are you gonna race me in that, or...?
I am racing nobody. I am traveling in class.
Ah, yes, indeed. A distinguished gentleman, like a Brit.
Oh, I'm fighting words right
there.
Control
what?
Control T. Should work. Oh, lock on to objects? Or like...
Yeah.
Okay, lock on objects is T, right? Locking, like, if you're in the, the under camera, you hit control T to lock the camera onto whatever it is.
I didn't run into the trees, I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, what car is he?
He's the blue one.
Thanks.
I need a repair.
I'm stealing your wheels.
No!
Taking your hubcap. You
come on, wake up.
I would take you prisoner!
Yeah, I passed him from G-Force. I'm only at 11,000 feet.
Can you repair my car?
That I cannot do because he doesn't have the Zeus enhanced, sadly.
Oh.
However, I can do this. Hold on.
Where is his car? I'll move out the way.
Please don't shoot us.
I just crashed? Oh no, I didn't. I advise you move out the way again.
Why?
Taser!
I advise you all move out the way.
Get a tire!
Bye! Did I get him?
Yeah, oh my god, yes, you got him.
Yeah!
What the fuck was that?
Your entire body is red. You hit him. Everything has hundreds and hundreds. Like, all your bones are broken. Your entire body is red.
I want to see that.
The fact that I didn't strafe you, I see your car actively smoking.
I will say, props to you, because you didn't hit me once. Like, you. That was perfectly fine from that. You, like. That was marksmanship A10 gun
That's
running right
bullshit.
There. Look at your body. This dude sniped you with an A10.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
I told you I'm a good pilot.
It's fine, we can save him. It's fine, we can save him.
Hey, I advise you move again.
No, no, not again. Not again.
Which one is it? Who's running? Because I'm going to hit both of you.
Fucking do it.
Okay. If I don't pass him, I'm G4.
Where is he?
This is going to be one of you all. And I hope you know whoever it is about to die.
I don't care if I get hit in the back, let's just do it.
How do you like that?
He cut out. Nice.
Did I even hit you? Oh, I got both of you. Cool.
Yeah, nice shot.
I'm proud of myself. I should have hit you with the 30mm. It would have been hilarious. Sally, I can't snipe with Hydras. I only can snipe with rockets. No, with the 30mm. Which I guess is more impressive. Hey Raptor, you in a race in A10?
I'm currently knocked out.
I can fix that. Let me just drop a guided bomb on you.
Wait, what?
What?
No!
How do you switch the bomb from guided?
Texas dead! Where the fuck are you?
Don't worry, I got this. Did I hit? I see that stinger. No stinger.
Fuck you, I get in. I'm getting in the Chinook.
Wait, you have a. Is that you with the stinger? Is that Texas? Is that Texas with a stinger?
Maybe.
Is that you? I'm gonna buzz whoever has the stinger. Someone say it. If it's Raptor, I'm definitely buzzing. If it's Texas,
Tex,
I'm not going
it's
to.
It's Tex.
Okay, I'm not going to then. Hey Tex, I'm not gonna blow you up, by the way. I just gotta find Raptor. Where's Raptor? I think this may be him. Turn on Flyer. Find out where your heat signature is. You teleport me out with H in. Who did that? Raptor, where are you?
Considering I don't have Zeus, that wasn't me.
Wasn't me either.
Yeah, right.
No, it wasn't me.
Oh, it could have been Dusty.
Did you eject out of the A-10? Oh yeah, it could have been Dusty.
Dusty.
Currently flying a Chinook. Goodbye. No! I was teleported.
Of course you are.
I need a Z heal.
You don't need that. I can't believe Dusty would not allow me to fly in day 10.
I can't believe Dusty would do that.
That monster of a man. I'll just get a new one. I have Zeus for a reason. Hey, Raptor, I can give you a Z heal. Where are you?
I'm dead.
Cool. That makes it easier to find you. Hey Raptor, what's taking off the airfield?
That's not me.
Where are you at?
In here, getting rid of a stinger. I was kidding.
Who gave you a stinger?
I was the one running on the airfield with a stinger.
So you should have let me struck you.
Yes, I should have, but I didn't, and I am glad.
Okay, time to look for you. Flaps up. Okay.
Can I get a kill house or something to clear?
I can give you a clear house. Fire guard.
Wait, what?
Alright. I'm back.
Hello.
I'm just gonna close that door because I heard target acquired.
Okay, we've lost the target.
What?
Don't worry. I'm just A-10 striking Raptor.
Oh, okay.
It's normal every day.
Help.
Been kind of close. Sorry, guys. I had to go to the store.
Hey, I sent you a friend request.
Can I get an F-22 or something to just strike him out of the air?
The thing is, I have anti-air mavericks. So I can take you out.
F-35 in that case.
That's still not work. Okay, where are you?
Yes.
I know you're in that building. I will go. I guided bomb the thing.
It's just bomb point. You better not.
Alright, I'm starting a server now. So, okay. You guys joining me whenever you're ready?
Alrighty.
Friend David, and then there should be Raptor and somebody else. No, I'm not passing. Oh, that was so cool.
Feel free to load in all the way. Once you guys do load in, switch into Acre. I have to set up for a little bit, because I didn't think I was going to take this long. But we will be starting in, like, probably 10 minutes or so.
Hey, baby, come down to your no balls.
Where are you? Where are you?
I got not there.
I see.
He's coming! He's coming!
I wasn't gonna strike you.
Oh, you really think flares are gonna help?
What do you got now?
Grenade launcher.
Yeah, right. I'm just gonna buzzy out the sky. Come on. Okay. Alright.
No balls.
See that stinger.
He's coming.
That's called sniping with an A-10.
Did you shoot the spawn point?
I missed the spawn point.
Be honest, we did. There's no damage at the spawn point.
I sniped him with an A-10.
Well, I stand corrected. There is a bit of damage in the spawn point.
What did I do to his body? Can I have some information?
It's not as bad as last time.
Oh, okay, I can fix that. Let me come around.
I'm getting in the spawn point now. Where did you go? Why did you leave me? What?
Huh? I didn't.
Hey guys, what's wrong?
Hound, what's the password?
You seriously leave Raptor?
No.
You know what? I'm just gonna deal with this. I see you, Raptor.
I know. Wait, what?
So what did you shoot me with?
I didn't hit you with anything.
Someone hit me with an anti-air gun.
Oh, that's just funny.
Hey, wake up. User left your channel.
Okay, I'm joining. Spawn Raptor. No, you're not. You're still in the server.
Make sure you re-enable, Acre.
Da baby. Don't worry, Raptor. I just removed you from I just sniped with an A10 round.
I'm scared.
And I am so happy. Why?
I want more. Abuse me.
You want more? Cool, I'm gonna come in there and shoot you with my AUG.
Abuse me.
Permission to execute him. Has been granted by myself.
No balls. You're just speeding up a natural process.
Oof. Who's ready for extremely annoying op that I'm going to host? We're all gonna have fun.
Aren't all your ops like that?
I've never hosted an op with you in them before.
Why are there four spawns? Oh, never mind, I stayed corrected. I know why, because I'm an idiot. Alright. Hello.
Oh, you're in. Cool.
Where's the arsenal?
Inside.
Okay. What the fuck? You just phased through.
Is the door not open for you?
Nope.
Can you not open it either?
I'm trying to open it. Door stuck. Please.
Oh, fucking damn it.
I beg
you. Give me a sec.
I'm dead.
Give me a sec. I love to see it.
Door stuck, Tex. Tex is an idiot, never mind. Tex.
Can you open it?
Door stuck.
Gotta find another one.
Stop moving.
Huh? Oh, okay. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, shit.
God. Right. Why?
Sorry. There we go.
Well, why am I injured? Can I have a Z heal?
Yeah, give me a second.
I gotta get someone else out of the ceiling. Oh, he died. Okay, cool.
I have a question. How do y'all. Y'all are using it.
Give me one sec. Give me one sec.
Oh yeah, fun fact, if I turn the safety on, I usually forget to turn it off.
Who needs a heal? Fuck, I'm just gonna heal all of you. Did you all get that heal?
Yeah, I didn't.
Alright, it's Ash hit heal it. All, so it should have healed all of you.
Ash needs a Z heal.
Stop moving. Give me a sec. Yeah, damn.
Raptor.
There we go.
Cool.
Barrett, if you're not sure what kits are good, I put in one in the public section, so you guys can load that and then fuck with it however you want.
Radio check.
Actually,
y'all hear
me
on radio? Radio check, Raptor, you hear me? You hear me on radio?
You're good.
Cool. So, we can't wait to go blow up something.
Alright, who here is familiar with long range?
Yeah, I'm pretty good.
Rib. Ah! Fuck, hang on.
Is it like this? Is it the same as T-Far?
No.
Or sort of?
No.
That was a,
What's the, our long range
for
like?
A few units. That was it.
I can do long range too, I just need to know if it's like T-Far.
Alright, sorry about that. I got booted out as the Acre. Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
Alright, is anybody here familiar with how to use long range?
Is it like T-Far's long range?
Kinda.
Radio check. I'll just...
Good check, Raptor. I just wanna do it then, cause I don't wanna mess something up.
I've been a swatted RTO for a few units. I could give it a shot.
But it's always been aced. It's always been what's it called.
Yeah, T-Far? Yeah,
T-Far.
I just set my bindings
for that, I think, actually. Fuck.
I got a quick look at the controls, I think I'm good.
So we're going to a shipyard. I wonder what could be there.
A boat?
I'm thinking of an SCP that just steals shipwrecks in the around the Bikini.
Well, there was there is the SCP that is the Bismarck.
Oh, the
well,
Bismarck.
Well, if we locate civilians, guys, listen. You're gonna let me do the negotiating. I have one bale of marijuana and five bricks of
cocaine. Yeah, no, I don't trust you negotiating anymore.
Can I
shoot? Right,
I also have four things of tequila.
Oh, I guess I should mention this now.
Who is on long range?
Lancel Fox is practically
the MP of the station.
Yeah, Baker is.
Okay. I'm gonna think twice about handcuffing you right here. Right
Baker's
now.
Got long range, so the rest
I'm
of you need to have 152s.
Yeah, I know, and I'm afraid to cuff one of my own.
Baker, nice, you just volunteered yourself for squad leading.
Hey, no, you're under arrest.
Yep, the London.
Go for it, Raptor. Cap him.
I got safety's on.
No.
If you're injured from that, you're respawning. I'm not healing you.
Door stuck.
And door stuck.
Oh, door. Still not. Thank you.
Why is the door stuck?
Right.
Hey, okay. Raptor, you don't want to know how many mags I'm carrying, by the way.
Why? This door's stuck, too.
How many?
All the doors are fucking broken.
Over 40.
Yes.
Rookie numbers.
Oh, God.
There we go. Problem solved.
Lucky numbers as I'm starting to add more and more and more.
Share here.
There, you should see how many of these,
I love it so much.
Of these, grenades I have for my grenade launcher.
I'm gonna see what I can do. Okay.
Why does everyone just have access to MCC?
Alright, let's see
what I can do here.
I don't know.
You have access to it, but don't use it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just quickly doing something, Hound.
Oh, someone else.
Hello, Texas.
I am Hound, he is not Hound.
Police. Hey, Raptor.
Hang on, I'm making your Mark 6 loadout. Yeah?
Give me a minute.
Hey, Hound.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna try and ask how many mags. Oh, Jesus.
Why is it doing that?
Okay, I can't. Can you delete that? I can't interact with that.
Yeah, no, you have to ask how many mags I have.
We do not ask.
It's 10 fields open, I think it is.
Also, guys, okay. I got 2 bananas. I'm perfect for negotiating.
That might help you.
I'm not rebuilding another structure. I'm just getting everything labeled on there. Layered on the fucking ground. Okay, that's sorted. Alright, sorry, I need to set up for a sec. So, you guys can do whatever you want. Kill each other, I don't care. Just don't fucking damage me. I need like 5 minutes. I heard that from the distance.
Hey, what long range channel are you on?
Just one. Baker Tex should already have it set up.
Hi.
Oh no.
The short range and the long range are both sharing right now. So.
Oh, shit.
Can we go to channel 2 for long range?
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm gonna fucking program that. Whatever the hell they're doing is freezing my game.
Hey guys, stop shooting each other, it's freezing the Zeus up.
Hey, firm. Check.
Got it.
Alright, cool.
Didn't Valkyrie be coming?
The other guy that I don't know.
Oh my god, the bite.
There was 9 people that reacted to the announcement earlier, and only 3 people showed up. Oh, I don't really know.
The body's still levitating.
Oh no.
Hold on, I'm gonna quickly get those bodies.
We got levitating bodies,
oh
guys.
Oh my god, I can sit down. What the fuck?
Yeah, that's how you sit down in these chairs.
I'm levitating.
Yeah, we know. That's how it always works. Overseer Hound, Texas. You want to come to my op after this?
Sure.
Okay, cool. We'll see if it actually works.
Right now, I'm cleaning up your guys' mess.
It's just a few bodies, mate.
We do not recognize the bodies in the water.
I'm sorry. What?
What?
We do not recognize the bodies in the water.
By the way, why do we have 4 respawns? Found?
Don't ask.
Just to prevent you guys from piling on top of each other.
Oh, but then
it automatically spawns us away from each other.
Just to be safe.
Me and Raptor really
ignore me while I try to look for something. Specific.
If it's your soul, you're gonna have a hard time finding that.
What now?
I kind of want to nuke the place today.
What the f- No!
God. If he gets close to any sort of nuclear device, can I shoot him?
Yes!
Okay.
There's a nuclear device on that boat. I'm gonna be the first one to figure out how to detonate it.
No, not that thing.
No.
One of these has-
No.
Yes.
No.
It'd just be minor. It'd be just a minor explosion. I'm great at my job.
No.
Listen, I better have a civilian I can negotiate with. Like, man.
Well, then I'd execute you and the civilian.
Well, I need to talk to the- We gotta get some intel, man.
On what? Nuclear devices for you to set off?
Yes.
God, there is no hope. There is no God.
Hey, man, wait, give me a sec. Let me drink this tequila. Oh, yeah, man. Just good.
Oh, brother. I have a drunk in the school. There's a drunken hellhound. What could go wrong? Everything.
Hey, man.
What if that's more armored than
what the fuck?
Hey, man, you want this brick of cocaine I found?
What?
Like I said, man, you get a brick of cocaine.
Well, hey, if we want, Overseer can lead since he's a team lead, and I'll just be RTO for him.
However you guys want to run it.
Alright, Overseer.
Yep, I'll run it.
Alright. I'll operate the radios for you.
He's just moving towards
us. I feel great, man.
Why are you levitating?
Because I am amazing.
1 second. I'm going to quickly mag dump.
What kind of amazing are you?
I love 24 round mags. Because that's what I'm actually loaded up in.
If you were
truly
amazing, you wouldn't have died to that.
I need to die and reset because I can't be in front of your horrible
face. I'm loaded
up
24 round TTI mags, full metal jacket, so yeah, no, I was expecting that to cap him.
I have hollow point. I'm expecting it to one-shot him.
Yeah, no, I was trying to get as close as I could to an actual MTF firearm, so I just used the Block 2 M4A1, which looked closely resembling them.
Man, I need...
Deadly. Like, hang on, watch this.
Give me a minute, I'm gonna go get some more drugs.
Cap him, do it.
What kind of ammo do you use over here?
On my M4?
Yeah.
I missed the head the first time, but, you know...
This one on the ground?
I've been using the,
Careful what you're shooting, because you almost shot me.
Right there on the ground.
Well, tell Raptor not to shoot at me.
Try out, this ammo. Watch up on the ground, that's really good ammo. Puts
the mod one? Hit.
Yeah, Mark 262, and stuff hits more.
We don't
or hits harder.
Bodies.
Okay, now we're shooting.
That's quite nice. And that's the 282, you said?
262, it's Mark 262.
Hey, do y'all want me to carry in?
So what, that's actually better than the M855?
Yeah.
Let me reload
like, how much
this?
Better than the M855?
Hey, do y'all
okay,
want
well,
me carry in
when
these?
We're doing... It's better for ballistics, right? Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
No, look,
it's better for ballistics.
Do you guys want
ballistics?
Me carry in those? They're cluster stars.
And rather not give our position away.
Yeah.
But...
Honestly, I'm expecting it. So if you're loaded with tracers, take them out of your inventory.
Tracers.
I'd rather not have anybody with tracers on them.
It's a higher pin round, right? So
tracers.
If you've got
what
armor, it's gonna hit a lot harder. For example, the Russians, right? Normally they take, what, like 10 to 12 shots?
Let me quickly write down the round type again. Can you drop another mag on the ground?
Okay, I got a briefcase full of cash, too.
The 262 takes it out and gets it out.
Don't shoot me.
There's a mag right there.
Yep.
Refill on mags.
I swear to God, he better stop joking about the freaking drugs.
Yeah, no drugs. It's not allowed.
You guys should take this time. You guys should take this time to establish your medic, your AUT trooper.
You should really know that it's not. I've ran with them before.
Drugs?
Yes.
Drugs.
That was kind of the smartest idea.
Now, technically, they have no actual use. They just take up. They just make myself heavier. But since we have
hey,
no
well,
stamina,
the pathing on AI is fucking retarded. So don't be surprised if you see people walk through walls.
Medic problem for me, please. Thank you.
Copy that. We get a kit set up for it.
No, RTO, you're being my RTO. Find somebody to be a medic, please.
Okay, gotcha. Raptor.
Let us die on the field.
I am
sure you guys,
trusting
sure
you with being the medic.
With how the medical system
oh God,
do you know how the
morphine and all that shit works?
Yes, I have had CLS in different units, but God. Don't trust me with this.
I swear to God, if I die because of you on the field, I'm gonna kill you in hell.
Tell me how to... Right. Give me a medical kit, and I'll do
it. Well, if no one's comfortable with it, Overseer, I can do both.
I'm doing the medical thing.
I've already told Raptor to do it.
Good luck.
Hey, whoever's got that LMG, what scope is that? The square one that you have.
Oh, okay, so,
what
the...
scope is that?
Scope is the Vortex UH-1.
Vortex, because that's actually a very nice scope.
It is
Does
a
anyone
Vortex.
Have a medical kit? Am I gonna have to make?
No, 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 no.
Like I said,
no,
Ash,
no,
Raptor's
no,
already
no.
been assigned as the medic.
No, oh, Raptor hasn't been assigned as the medic.
Oh, that's what I said he was. You told
yep.
me to find somebody. Okay.
Because I'd rather have the RTO do one job instead of multiple.
Oh, Tex is the RTO.
Oh, yeah, then let Raptor do it.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, God, I thought I was going to get out of that. No!
Alright, Ash, you're the medic?
No, Raptor.
Raptor? Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Raptor is medic. Raptor, I gave you med perms. I don't know if you can hear me, but check someone's pulse to make sure you have them.
Yep, I will once I get all the stuff that I know I need, which is blood. Shit ton of it.
Yeah, blood, lots of bandages, stitch kit, morphine, and epi.
There's a fresh mag, then take
yes,
out.
I'm gonna ask all you guys to chop down your view distance to 1,000 if you know how to do that. Is there anybody who does not know how to reduce their view distance?
Oh yeah, I called Gunner on the Vic we're driving. Zoom.
God. The amount of medical I am now able to administer. But that's not a challenge for you.
Aww.
All right, yep, I have medical perps. What the? Ash just disappeared.
I can dance. I dance now. Hey, shoot my character while he's dancing and see what happens.
Oh.
Look at my legs, how extended they become. Raptor, look at this. My legs are like fusing in the background. Help me. Help me.
Come on, Raptor. Brief time.
Do we think when I CPR in gear tonight? Oh no, he did something weird. Okay, we're ready.
Alright, I've set up most of what I need, so I guess I'll finish the rest of it after this. Alright, is everybody here?
Yep.
Alright, cool. So, your briefing is as follows. I got wind through intel informants that, Chaos Insurgent agents are trying to transport an anomaly via shipping container through the port marked on your map, the shipyard. I don't have any details on the said container or what it looks like. So once you guys get in there, it's going to be on you to determine, you know, what it looks like. It'll probably stand out from the rest. It being an anomaly container, it's going to have, you know, special equipment on it to maintain its, whatever, properties they need to keep it inside the said container. This is a Russian government-controlled region, so it is very important that you guys, you know, stay under the radar and do not be spotted here. I don't know if this Chaos Insurgent cell is working with the Russian government or not.
Okay, so find it. I'm just going to have to tell me what happened in the brief, because I just realized I wasn't in the VC.
Okay. Chaos Insurgent transporting container containing SCP. That's so far. That's the short.
Fun. Please tell me you have... Can we use that truck that I spawned?
Which truck?
The one in the very back, the six-wheeled?
You guys are going to want multiple vehicles, just in case.
I'm bringing vodka instead.
Why?
That's why I gave you this many vehicles here.
The Russians like
vodka. I want you guys to take at least two vehicles. You know, now that way you have one as a backup in case Arma happens or whatever the fuck. I see people ran away getting kid stuff again.
Listening, don't worry.
You never know when you have cognito hazards or aero hazards.
Get your gas masks on. Don't take them off. Cool. Briefing.
Hey, firm.
Alright, so I heard you guys could hear me over there, so I'm gonna keep going. So I don't know, like I said before, I don't know. Well, Overseer didn't hear it, but this is a Russian government-controlled region, so this is, we're gonna try to maintain stealth here as much as possible, try not to kill anybody. If it comes absolutely, you know, it's absolutely necessary for you to reach your mission and complete your objectives, drop as targets as you see fit. You know, but again, try to remain stealthy here, because you guys are, you know, the world does not know about us, so we need to maintain that. If anything does go crazy by chance, we most likely can write it off as some sort of terrorist attack. Again, your bullets are not traceable, your guns are not traceable, there's no numbers on any of your shit. So, again, try not to kill anybody though. I don't know if this Chaos Insurgent cell is working with the Russian government. It's a possibility, given that this container was somehow inserted into a Russia-controlled shipping yard. But we'll figure that out as we go, if at all. But that's the gist of it. Your main objective is to find said container, mark it for extract, and then call it in. And we'll have a containment team come in with a helicopter and try to extract it under the cover of night. That's your briefing as far for now. You guys have any questions for me?
Nope. But we're heading to the shipyard?
Yep, you were heading to the shipyard. I marked out some general points of directions on your map for arrows and directions you need to travel. Dismount point has also been marked as well. That way you're out of sight, not being spotted.
I'll ride with you, Overseer.
Squad lead. Who is squad lead again?
Alright.
Baker, you're the squad lead, right?
Yep.
Okay, well, anything he says goes, so if he wants to alter the plan, you know, follow his orders. Again, maintain stealth here.
Going off Baker. Okay. I'll get the Vic. I get the gun.
Baker, call sign for you will just be Hellhound Actual, and then you guys can assign numbers to the rest of your team if you want.
Be Hellhound too.
One second.
Ash, next time, wait until I choose which vehicles we're using.
Okay.
Baker, call the fuck out. Either one I'll respond to.
Copy that.
My three or my four.
Everyone join off Baker. Join off Baker, people.
We don't have a group system on this mod list, Ash.
Oh, yeah.
Grenade launcher.
Oops.
Oh. MG.
They're very far back on may not be one.
That one's a Mark 19 as well.
Hey, Hound, we're going to deploy the MRAP that I spawned in and the vehicle in the middle with the MG.
What the fuck are we getting over here?
Two of you get in the MG, Vic, and then somebody get in with the MRAP.
Who'd pick you with the RTO in?
Or we can just run the single since this thing's big as fuck.
If you want me grabbing another vehicle, I can do that.
Roll out on me.
Alright, so you want me grabbing
another gunner?
That's fine, just stick with me. Actually, stand by.
Can you hold so I can get a gunner for him?
Yep. Thank you. Raptor's on his way.
Hey, Verm.
Hello. How you doing?
Doing alright.
Jack, are you here?
Hello? Yeah, I'm here.
Okay. But I'm not on Discord as well.
Keep your heads on swivel, gunners. If you see an immediate threat, call it out.
Copy that, advisor.
Ow, my nose.
Hell on one, this is hell on two.
Why are we not doing
this? Approaching dismount.
Wait, am I hell on three? Or?
Yeah, you're three.
Okay. I got sneezed. I was yawning at a sneeze, but I guess that works.
Stay in the area of these solar panels.
Don't stay in the area of solar panels.
Hey, one. Advisor is telling me that you need to pick up a piece of intel on the boat.
Copy.
You specifically, I believe.
Copy.
Do we know what kind of boat it is?
Why are we not waiting for night? Shouldn't it be nighttime?
Do we know what kind of... Did they say for us to wait until nighttime?
No. Wouldn't we rather have nighttime there?
No, it's fine.
This is the time we're deployed, so... This is the time we're getting. There's a reason for it.
Yes. Don't judge the
maybe. Maybe if it were nighttime, just deal with it. Yeah, I gotta sneeze. Sorry. Maybe the anomaly is strengthened
by night. Push that house to the right. I want to get eyes on the shipyard.
Hey, Texas.
Hmm?
Ow.
Give me a second, got away from stamina.
Well, if we see any civilians, ROE, engage. If we can, knock them out, take them back to the facility. Questioning, and,
fuck, what's the word?
Shouldn't we go on top of the solar towers? You can go on top of
interrogate,
them.
Interrogate,
anesthetics.
Oh.
Kidnap. What was the word?
Amnestics?
Amnestics, yeah.
Anesthetics?
Basically, they didn't see us, nobody saw us.
Gotcha. Russians down there, by the way. In the... What, 210?
It's fine.
Like I said, I want to get eyes down there.
Close the doors behind you.
Where's that ship?
It could be coming in.
Where?
that?
I hear a vehicle of some sort down there.
I'm gonna pull security downstairs.
Russian troops. Or chaos.
Can't really tell. Looks like Russian.
Yeah.
Where's that could be, ship?
It could be coming in, couldn't it be?
Not certain.
Then we got more Russian troops as
I wouldn't lean out the window too far. They couldn't notice you.
Yep.
Well, we could act like we're picking it up.
241. One just reloaded his gun for some fucking reason.
I'd get inside the door a little more.
Yeah, I don't see the ship.
Taking
anywhere.
Pictures for advisor.
Cool.
Yeah, I don't see anything that looks like chaos.
Just do out the window now.
I know where that ship is. And what kind of truck we're looking for.
I see a military type truck, if you excuse me for a second, overseer.
Yeah, the Hemet?
Yeah. That's the only military type truck I can see as of right now.
Yeah.
I gotta sneeze again, one moment.
Do we have an idea of what the... Oh, fuck, we might have to be forced to engage.
We could try sneaking around them, because I don't know if they have any patrols on the backside of the compound.
We could probably hit the water and go along the beach.
And just sneak on top of the boat.
Two cargo type trucks at azimuth 250.
I think what's going to happen is that boat's going to arrive later.
We could use the crates as an advance. Actually, wait, no. They're around those crates.
Hey, Lead, I think we should just head southeast, hit the coast, and then move up from there. I'm not seeing much over there at all.
Should we head back into the solar area?
Yeah, push back out. Wow, this leg is getting shitty.
Back
are
to
you,
the solar
are you on board with the beach idea?
Let's move. We're going down to the beach.
To the solar area, then pushing southeast to the solar tower.
Yes.
Yes.
Got it. Because that tower, you do have advantage point of the entire area, because you can climb up to the top of it.
We not have, we have a marksman?
No.
We can't really do anything sharpshooting related.
Should have brought a night stalker.
The only thing I'm worried about is that tower.
Somebody keep eyes on that tower. If you see any troops, let me know.
Copy that.
I'd stay crouched down here. Do we want to swim to the tower straight in front of us? The real tall one, swim across, because like, there's usually ladders on those areas.
Yeah.
Crouch down, people.
Do you have eyes in the boat?
I got stairs on that really tall tower.
Yeah, we should go up. Do it. Give me a second, I need stamina break.
There we go.
I said we go straight across that tower. There should be a ladder on the bridge area. Climb up to it. Crouch down.
Hey, you guys are really close together. Space out a bit.
Ash, you worry about your own ass and I'll worry about mine. Trust me, I've done these sorts of else before.
Is on a Russian troop to our northwest.
Is he alone?
Confirm he's alone. Just moving back to the dockyard.
If you see the possibility to take him out, take him out.
Copy that, he's just moving around. I don't think I could be able to take him out in one shot. Not alerting anybody.
Man down.
Dex is down.
Where's that shot come from?
Unknown. Round 291. I'm working on him right now.
We gotta get out of here if they shot at us.
We can't really contain something, we gotta contain it.
Well, I'm saying we have to get out of this region.
Yeah, but...
If you can, once he's up, push down the beach side. I'm gonna see if I can find out where that shooter was at.
Now you get 250 blood. Good luck. Alright.
How's he looking back there? Not bad.
He'll be up momentarily.
You only got a graze or something?
It was just a minor revulsion, that's it.
Hey, was it a small boat or a big boat that we're looking for?
Stand by.
Don't move, Russian's behind you.
You wanna hit the deck?
Can you give us a description of the boat?
You both stop moving, there's Russians behind you.
Tex, you know how to play dead? Control S. That's how we play dead.
Hellhound out.
Alright, we're not looking for a boat, we are looking for a shipping container.
What type?
Stand by.
Okay, the Russian's passing, he's behind a bush, crawl over quickly.
Moving.
I see a boat.
Not the boat we're looking for.
Do you have a description of the container that we are looking for?
Guys on that tower, I don't want any surprises.
Solid copy on last advisor.
Oist woman over there.
No. Lead, this is to be advised. The crate that we are looking for is roughly unknown, but it might have some special containment features on it or special markings.
Copy.
Nothing on those.
Let advisor know we're gonna have to go weapons free because they've already shot at us once, and I ain't losing any squad members, so we're changing our way to weapons free.
Lead advisor accidentally shot me in the face. He apologized about it on that, but it wasn't meant to happen.
Copy.
So, are we still weapons free or not?
No. Keep weapons tight, only fire necessary targets if you see the necessity.
Alright, Tex, I think we can stand up a little.
Well, in this tower, we got a Russian. Here. He's not looking at us, but...
I'm out of stamina.
Guy in that tower, if anybody gets a free shot, take him out.
Copy.
Shoot to kill, or...?
Yes, shoot to kill.
He's down.
One at a time.
We need to hide his body.
It's fine. As long as nobody comes running, we're good.
Could it be on the... Hey. Could our container be in that thing over there?
Yes, in that field? Yes.
No, in the west. West. That white building.
Push across.
Is it this container? It looks out of place.
We need to find a container with some special features.
It could be inside a building, though.
Yes, special.
Fan, 350.
Stop moving. I'm around this corner.
Nothing, Ash?
Not
got a
this
blue
one.
Container on the dock over there, 2 hours south.
I could check it if you want.
Let's check this one up here first.
A Russian, looks like a marksman up front. I've got eyes on a container with a satellite and a box around it. That's definitely a, it looks important.
That's gonna be it.
Alright, the Russians passed.
You respond across.
Hold. Cover me. I'm gonna push up there.
Copy that. Covering.
Where is he going? Okay.
Hold up.
Alright, so move up one at a time.
Alright.
Personally, he's going up there.
Go, Tex.
Nope. You're next, man. Ash, keep your gun out.
Alright.
One at a time, run up here.
I'll cover you.
Alright, make sure you call last man.
Not yet.
Set.
Last man going up now.
Negative, don't flash.
Where's that Russian? If he's gone, let's go.
Can't be too careful.
Go across. I'll cover.
Yeah, you got a marksman behind
it's
you.
This way. By the way.
Overseas server.
You can open every single one of these? Of course you can.
No.
Clear.
We're only here for one specific type of crate.
Nothing that way. Nothing that way.
Take pictures first.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Are we opening it to check it?
I wouldn't do it just yet.
Negative. Move. Let me look at it. I was told to look at this myself.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Get over there with the squad.
Shouldn't you check the monitor?
Advise that this is Hellhound.
It's empty.
Disregard last.
What monitor? Got nothing. This is not the crate.
Should we go check the blue one on the dock then?
No. Right now, I'm curious about what's in here. Take him
in. He saw me. Who's loud?
Hey, he's still alive.
Who's not got a suppressor?
Who's not got a suppressor?
We've all got suppressors.
What the fuck was that loud one for? I tap.
I can carry him, he's still alive. Hound.
We found a crate that looked like it might have been it, but there's nothing inside the crate.
I'm gonna put him in the crate. Somebody open the crate.
Put him in the crate.
Shit! In the crate, everybody in the crate.
In the crate, close the crate door.
Close it.
What's going on?
There's somebody outside, right outside.
No.
Where did he go?
He's outside.
We've got troops phasing through things, by the way, so be careful. Stand by.
Need to retrieve the intel still.
Can you ask Advisor if this computer's supposed to work?
Advisor, we've got us on a computer here. This is where we're supposed to get the intel from. It's not working. Copy that. Alright, well, the message is supposed to read containment has breached. Containment teams are en route to capture it.
Is this it?
Copy that. Yeah, we're gonna stand by for further tasking. That's like
so
I said.
This is it.
This is not the SCP. This is the intel for the SCP that is breached.
Okay.
So, we're just awaiting further tasking now.
I gotta go, guys. Sorry.
I'm getting ready for the dog tags already.
No, I'll go in this container.
Oh, I want your dog tags.
That those gunshots are probably where that SCP's going. See ya.
Hey guys, get out of the crate so I can take a picture of it real quick.
It's been stolen from me.
I need to take a picture in here real quick.
What the fuck? Get high. I want to see what the fuck is going on.
Yeah, I heard that too.
We've got explosions and gunfire to our northwest.
Contact. We took fire. Sounded like it was coming from the 250 direction. Well, ammo cooking off. 318. That looks like some destroyed vehicle of some sort. Can't tell what it is from here.
Don't skyline yourself, Palmer.
Smoke.
I heard explosions.
Hey, Palmer.
If that's ammo cooking off all the way at an airfield around 319.
Quiet. Hi there. No, you ain't allowed to live. Good night.
What was that? We have suppressors. Why the hell did it go out?
Advisor, hang on up. Alright. We need to head over to the airport to investigate the gunfire.
Ask us if we're free weapons free.
We're trying to maintain stealth still.
Well, I can't move this body.
And anonymity. Airport is 600-700 meters that way.
Shit, two contacts, civilian and military.
Are we taking out the both?
Somebody get eyes on that soldier.
Soldier's down.
There's one to our left. I'm glad I made my kit in case we had stamina.
No, I just pack whatever the fuck I can in mine.
Yeah, I went light so that I wouldn't die in the event of stamina.
Y'all always have stamina?
I mean, I was running out earlier when we were sprinting everywhere, but...
Anybody remember where we parked?
April. Past the satellite, on the road.
Got the keys.
No, the trucks are that way.
About that. I lost the keys.
Trucks are that way.
If anybody gets back to the VIX before me, just bring them over.
Okay, that we're taking both VIX or just one of them since we lost a man?
Or one.
Say again, cut out.
Smaller.
Copy that.
Hello.
Also, I'm going to say this now. Keep communication short. Keep what you're saying short. I don't want us to be heard by the enemy or possible hostile.
Abram.
You take the gun, I'm gonna sit, then bound.
Okay, sounds good. Oh, what the fuck? Or, you know.
Take the gun.
Trace interacting, Raptor.
It's bugged, I can't get in.
Trace interact?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Switch VIX.
Oh, what? What?
Try going through the door.
What? Alright, screw it.
Know that.
I have one whole moving object. Just do it. Go. Oh, shit. Didn't work.
Copy that, advisor.
We got a target of interest that we need to head to first.
I have walkable moving objects, it should work. Just drive slower than you usually do.
We need to head to the black exit first.
Do you want me to go around the,
Is it the terminal?
It's next to the terminal, you see that black X?
Yeah.
Do you want me to head, like, here?
Yeah, heading that way. We'll dismount at your own area that you think is good. Let advisor know that someone will have to come pick up that small Vic, because I can't much drawing attention.
Solid copy.
Advisor is recommending that we go through the solar panel field, so our solar panel field, so that's what we're gonna
do. Yep.
God bless walkable moving objects.
I wonder if it's because he's not in that group. Oh no, he did it earlier. No problem.
Turn right here.
Gotcha. We going all the way right around, or?
No, go left now. We're gonna have to go expose ourselves here soon.
Wait, this is wasting stamina? What?
Yep. I'm pretty sure the way it works is that it makes you sprint as fast as the vehicle that you're touching.
Oh, I'm almost out of stamina.
Oh, sucks to be you, mate. Oh, is he down? Is he still there?
Oh.
Where did he go?
Where the fuck did I go?
Did he crash?
I think.
Whatever. I'll just have advisor guys teleport him up.
I'm currently in the process of, You guys hear me?
Yep.
Hello?
On my screen, I'm still on top of the vehicle. It just stopped moving downhill. Oh, hi.
Hey, RTO, ask advisor to TPS.
Closer to you.
Glad to know I wasn't the only one that glitched.
Hello? Driver? RTO boy?
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Ask advisor to teleport us closer.
I'm gonna call it in again, I don't think I got a response. I called it in, don't worry.
Hey. Alright.
Fun time, so what are we looking for here?
It's just a point of interest we need to investigate.
What? Where did Overseer go? Overseer?
There he is. He's behind us again. Oh. Overseer, you good? Alright, let's continue on the mission. He's lagging out, but we gotta keep going. Oh. Yeah.
Destroyed tanks and...
Hey.
Are you Russians? Eyes on one.
Anybody know how to say hands up in Russian?
Just come around the edge.
If you see that Russian that possibly saw us, take them out.
He's got nothing in his hands.
Whoa, he's got nothing in his hands. Anybody know how to say get on the fucking... How to stay, stop moving in Russian?
Help me, please.
Stoy.
Stop moving now, stop.
Stop, hands up. Stand up, stop moving.
Stop, please.
Stop moving or we'll shoot you.
Stop moving or I'm gonna put a hollow point straight through your fucking head.
Shoot me.
Don't make this harder than it is.
No, it wasn't me.
What's going on?
Him. I'm holding that door for you.
Excuse me. I can't check him.
Tell me what...
For me.
What the fuck?
He might have been
Something's
infected.
Going on here.
Yep.
He might have been infected by something, yeah. Multiple Russian bodies over here. Whoa. I do not like this.
What's up?
Blood patterns indicate some sort of... larger scaled SCP, not some sort of cognitohazard like for small SCP.
Oh, lovely.
Advisor's telling us to finish off any survivors.
My chemical scanner's getting up nothing.
Cap them all.
I'm gonna take a picture of the guy that died.
Yeah.
I'm good.
Picture taken. Oh, that was a woman actually. She's a very manly sounding woman.
Where?
The Russian that died. She turned out to be a very manly sounding woman. Lead, I recommend we check out this hangar over here.
I got a body on there. I'll double tap him.
What the fuck happened here?
Yeah.
What's going on with that plane?
I'd like to restate my point of larger scale SCP.
Lead, I'm gonna go check out this hangar.
Yeah.
Hang on, I think there's currently something inside of the plane. There's debris moving about.
From it.
So, there's a pilot hanging out.
Check
of the plane
before we check the hangar.
Come here, stand by. Check in the hangar real quick.
Hey, Doodle. Hangar's clear. Favor? Stop, because I'm actually in the middle of an op. Don't make me laugh. Wait, who is it? Who's Small Bean?
I like this. The chemical threat's still not picking anything up.
Fuck.
There's nothing on the chemicals, so... Fire, 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 fire.
It was me.
Scratch that. There's nothing.
Yeah, but these are all military aircraft around. Blackhawks, VCs. Whoa! That was you, wasn't it, Raptor?
My bad, I forgot 1911 doesn't have a suppressor. Damn. Looks like I'm not going.
Go back to the Vic. Bring it over here.
We're gonna go check out the airbase.
A few more pictures.
Something the fuck happened over there, and I want to know what.
Hang on, I'm gonna. If you don't mind, I'm gonna go take a look at that helicopter tail. Wonder if it was airborne. The pilot's on. Wait, this is a U.S. Army aircraft. Got what looks to be a Black Hawk U.S. Army. Over here, judging by how the blades broke off, they were definitely spinning up when they were definitely spinning when it crashed. So, and the door also suggests that it started spiraling out.
Yep.
This other one was definitely airborne, too. Judging by how the blades were fucked up here. They cut somebody in half, so it's either a tall SCP or it's just able to jump good heights. I don't know which.
But lead, we have an additional tasking. I'll bring the truck up real quick and inform you.
Yeah, thank you. We'll be over at DC.
Negative. We need to go into the terminal real quick.
Terminal.
Copy.
We need to go into the right entrance, or the right side of the, terminal building.
Copy. Is there some survivor here? Some doctor? Scientist? Something or other?
Negative. I believe it needs to be sweeped.
What the fuck? These are all barricaded.
Vice is requesting a frame check.
Good frames.
Good.
What are you shooting at, dude? Scared the crap out of me.
That's survivor.
Didn't really do that.
Okay. Hug the right wall. Hug right.
First, what's
Raptor, stay on the left. Commit to your corners when you come across them. Raptor, go left. Text me, go right.
Where's the
You
want
to check the door?
Yep. Raptor, get over here.
Alright, opening. 3, 2, 1.
A lot of
I got a very bloody corpses and a lot of limbs and heads.
Oh, shit.
Taking pictures now.
Oh god.
I think a few of these guys were just vaporized or some shit, cause there's nobody to go along, or they were eaten.
Yeah, on me. On me.
I got a corpse that's just burned completely. Down the hall.
Advisor, this is Hellhound. We have got a lot of mutilated corpses here and a lot of blood in the terminal. We're currently investigating.
Jesus.
Looks like some of these bodies were not only dismembered, but
watch skin. Outside.
Whoa,
Something. That's
a really red corpse.
Is that a bird chirping?
I think.
Additionally, from advisor, he's reminding us that we need to capture, not kill, this entity.
Keep moving.
I think something burst out of this guy's chest. He's missing his lungs.
Stairs.
Oh, God. Here we go.
Weapons tight, fingers on the trigger.
We need to take pictures and samples from these bodies.
It's a humanoid entity. Footprints match that profile.
Hey, we're getting thermal readings on the roof.
Fuck. Hold.
On the roof when, what
shut up. Something is here. The fuck?
Do not move closer.
So I got a white figure here, taking a picture. It's not moving. I'm gonna move forward and detain. I've got the subject custody.
Oh!
Man down. Yeah. Get out of there.
Drag him out of there.
Run. Permission to neutralize.
Not move in.
The entity was not supposed to attack us, so we have NRP lore captured this target.
Fun. So what now? What's our current standing orders?
We're awaiting tasking.
To investigate.
We're holding for now, waiting tasking. I'll update you once we get orders.
Yeah, no, I knew that didn't sound like a proper bird because that thing was chirping way too much at us.
Mm-hmm.
I have my audio set down really low.
Yeah, no, I heard that shit. I'm just like, hold up.
I heard that from when we were back over there at the hangar.
Yeah.
What the f- Yeah, no. I can tell that that does not... Like, listening to that, I'm like, how the fuck did I not notice?
Yeah.
Russians are inbound, get ready to fight.
Shit.
I'm gonna go down and bring the truck closer so we can use the 50.
Yep, get on the 50.
I guess our cover's one. Russians down there, 145.
Yep, get on that 50, get it active. Okay, so you're free to engage that truck. Open fire.
Be advised, helicopters are bound for extraction. Hits from.
That's what it sounds like, at least.
Got no eyes on where it's coming from.
Good check. If you do a full 180, you'll see some guys.
Are you getting good frames?
Yeah, I'm getting good frames. You got more guys, 193. You there? Overseer? Hello?
Pool not working?
Nope.
Hello? No?
Nope. Goddamn. Not working. Also, Overseer went to General. I'll go.
Okay.
Overseer. Hi. Wrong chat. He knows.
Does that one actually have an interaction on it?
Nope.
No? Okay, wait one sec.
Yeah, no, I don't know what screwed my FPS, but something did.
Was it fine up until the shooting?
Yep.
Okay. I probably might have spawned in too many enemies then for the small area that it was. Mm-hmm. The one I was testing it, that blood was also pretty framey, so that might be an issue. Alright, try that pull again.
Raptor back on ground.
Same with Overseer.
I went the wrong way.
Contact somewhere to 041 and someone with long range capabilities to take that guy out. Just hit me.
I found him. He's something for me.
Chopper inbound. Looks like one of our...
Alright, get ready. It's gonna be on the, I believe, the front entrance. I don't know. Oh yeah, other side. Dismounting.
Hey, can you turn to, never mind. You're dismounting. Okay.
He's got smoke. Toss it in front of the truck.
I didn't bring any.
Heels what?
Other way, other
Stand
way,
by, advisor is talking to the pilot right now, trying to get him back on ground.
Are we able to request a smoke screen from the advisor?
I'll get smokes out.
Ask advisor if they can gas the enemy positions. Just take an airstrike with gas to neutralize.
You should be able to do that.
strikes inbound, we need to move to the chopper. We need to move, guys. Helicopter's waiting.
Get it to the chopper.
Hey, firm. Coming to the chopper. Hi, Tex. Is Tex lagging out?
I'm still here.
Am I lagging out?
I believe so. Looks like you are.
Advisor, this is Hellhound. We're all in.
All in.
Take an advisor. Copy that advisor. What the hell is all in?
Alright. Hello?
Hello.
What up? Alright. You're gonna have to bear with me here. I've never flown a helicopter in Arma, so.
Wait, what?
I can do it.
The AI is not working.
Don't live anymore. Okay.
shit.
And now I deal with the raging fire.
Okay. Yeah, that's totally fine. Perfect for Hellhound. I am so sorry. Many things went wrong on this op. The modules were not working the way I wanted them to. I laid down LZs for the helicopters to go to, and they just fucked off, and they didn't care about it. So I apologize for that. And he didn't want to land, so I tried to do it myself, and not familiar with it, so sorry about that. Well, I guess it's time for debriefing then after that shit show. Holy fuck.
You think?
Well, the SCP anomalies, escape containment, and went through the airport, it seems, and slaughtered a ton of civilians along with the Russian military. It was a massacre, and the blood was chunking my frames. It may not have been chunking your frames, but I'm gonna try to refrain from using all that much blood again, because it kind of fucked with me. As soon as I deleted after you guys left, the frames were fine. So that was a big one. I tried to make a gory scene, tried to make it seem like it was kind of dramatic, and hope you guys took that in and liked that.
Took a ton of pictures. Took a ton of flesh that hates.
How do you view the pictures, by the way?
I really don't know. I haven't used that.
They're in your screenshots somewhere.
Oh, it does?
Right up on the mods.
That's cool.
Oh, great. Yeah, so now I have like 800 screen. Oh, great.
Yep, now you do.
Yeah, I've never used the camera, so have fun with that.
You're in like a separate folder, so you don't have to worry about that.
Yep. Anyways, the Russian government caught on to what was going on with the explosions and the gunshots, and then they went to investigate, found you guys there. Not knowing who you were, you know, seeing the scene that has been unfolded, they decided to shoot first, ask questions later.
We also did kill their people anyway, so hey.
Yeah, that's fine. Everybody made it out in one piece, actual deaths aside. I meant to put out a TV poll earlier, so I'm sorry if you guys were waiting a few seconds. I've only used a couple of times, so I'm sorry if there are any issues you guys that stood out to you guys. Try to make it fun for you guys, more than just, you know, storytelling and recontainment. I wanted to give you guys some things to shoot at and blow up, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. I would have thrown tanks at you, but you didn't have AT, so...
And now people show up.
Yeah, of course people show up right at the end. If you guys want to do more shit, I can throw together a defense for you guys. But,
yeah, defense sounds cool.
You want to do a defense?
Yeah, why not?
Is Linka joining? I want a fucking 008 one.
It's a good thing we brought Mark the 262 rounds for the Russians. Freaking tanky as hell.
Alright, it's gonna take me a sec to set it up, because I gotta fucking think about what I'm gonna do. Yeah, it'll be right.
Zombie up at some point. It's like...
The zombies, necrophages, or necrophage stuff is
fun,
super cool.
But if you don't do the zombies right, they kind of break, and they can crash people. So I'd be careful when I'm doing that.
If you use necrophage, they, I don't know if you've used them before, but one hit and you're infected. You have to take pills for it.
Okay, I won't be using that then. I don't want you guys to have to deal with that in field. It's going to be a lot.
That's cool.
I can just throw pills in the medical kit because I don't need surgical kits.
Having to take caution is really good. It also, like, there's a ton of different types of monsters. Like,
parasites.
I mean, just look at it. Yeah, parasites. You got freaking giant ones. There's the spitters will literally grab you and you bite your head off. The spitters will jump on your face.
Fucking dissolve you. And then since I'm a medic, I just throw the
Were you one of those soldiers in the car in the container field, by the way?
No, I didn't RP anybody in there.
Oh, because they were looking at me.
They were all set to careless hold fire, that way you guys can actually maintain a stealth element, because Arma does not let you be stealthy in this game. I did that so you guys could actually pull that off.
The arsenal's over there.
Raptor and Tex, I guess.
You're gonna want a stitch kit still if you're the medic. You get a patch injury.
Did a good job.
Hang on, Tex, shoot me, and then I want him to look at my leg. The leg? No.
Oh, wait. Oh. I misunderstood the assignment.
I bet in the leg, not in the face.
Shot you in the head.
As I was shooting, he said,
Okay, no, not the head, not the head. Thank you.
Okay,
now, look at my leg, okay? Look at my leg, I'm gonna patch it up.
I can't look at your leg in Zeus. I can't open my medical menu. Is it stitch automatically when you put bandages on?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, right, because it's using my settings, not Dusty's settings. I forgot I did that.
Yeah, I was wondering that when I saw my crosshairs. Like, oh,
I'm sorry, guys.
It's fine.
Oh, you can see your crosshairs. You have stamina or you don't have stamina?
I have stamina.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I run the no stamina mod, so I never really fucked with that setting.
I usually run with the new recoil mod as well, just to be a freaking cheeky bastard.
Yeah, I use no weapon sway as well, so.
So I can go and grab those pills that we need to stop the infection.
We can also see everybody's name, too.
The zombie mod.
I want to be able to see everybody's names. I like that.
That is nice.
Yeah, it actually makes it easier to actually tell who people are.
I think it'd be cool. I mean, it'd be, like, really annoying for whoever.
Because earlier, Dust,
Link, are you there?
I had no idea what the fuck.
Okay, cool. Well, you joined in, like, literally at the end of the op. I'm gonna throw together a quick defense if you want to stick around, and you can be up on the ground or in the air. Be on the ground or up in the air if you want, shooting people, and I don't really care what your preference is.
Can I be in the air with, like, a fucking attack? Or a fucking one of those little birds? The boop, boop, boop!
Okay, sure. Okay, well, do you guys want to go back to the airport, or do you want to go somewhere else? I don't know if that was a good defense area for you guys or not.
If I'm correct, we're on Altus.
What about Altus?
Are we on Altus?
Yeah.
Yep, that's why.
Why is it a problem?
Altus is unoptimized.
Oh, well. All that blood was chunking my frames during my testing, and I didn't really know how it was going to perform when you guys were in there with reduced vision, but it seemed like it was okay up until I threw enemies at you.
That's not the right one.
Link, I'm gonna throw down some helicopters for you. Tell me which one you want.
Hold on. You guys do have SciTech Industries loaded on here.
This is the base Arma little bird. Is this the one you want, or is it a different one?
Yeah, one of those I'm good with. Unless we got, like, cool
mods. I just don't... I know that they have different weapons and stuff on them, and they perform differently depending on if it's from base Arma or if it's from our mod pack.
Gotcha.
Because, let's see, I think we have...
Honestly, I'd much prefer this thing. It's a lot easier to control.
I just know we have other little birds. I just want to see if there's a difference. And then you can decide for yourself which one you like more. It's fucking...
I love the sling helmet option. Puts it on your belt.
Alright, so there's these ones. These ones are, like, actually black. I don't know what the difference between those are, but those have different weapons on them as well.
Gotcha.
Some of them, it seems like some of them have a mix of missile pods and miniguns on the side. That one's unarmed. You don't want that. That one's also unarmed. Alright, well... Those are your options when it comes to little birds. Just pick one and then I'll spawn down a bunch for you in case you happen to blow up or something.
Okay, thank you, my friend.
What?
Thank you, my friend.
I wish I could understand you.
Thank you.
Oh. Well, which one do you want? You're not looking at them.
Oh, sorry. One of these.
You just want that one? You don't want machine gun or anything? You just want missiles?
It has a minigun and missiles on them.
Oh, it does. I didn't see that. My bad. Never mind. Okay, those ones then. Cool. I'll spawn some of those. Oh, boy. Bruh. A few feet and it uprights and fucking explodes. I love it. Yeah, sorry, I'm newer to Zeusing, so I'm sorry if things are a little bit wonky for you, flying. I don't really know how to effectively give you contact, Link.
Nah, you're good, mate. I can deal with just about anything, to be honest with you.
We'll give you a couple of helicopters to shoot at if you want. But you're most likely going to be helping these guys out with ground targets.
Hey, bro.
You guys should probably bring AT this time.
Gotcha.
That might be smart. Alright, I'm gonna start throwing something together. Are we gonna lose Overseer now? So many fucking bodies, holy shit. I see you guys didn't really know how to react with the the Russian that was bleeding out next to you guys.
Well, trying to help him out, and then when we grabbed him, he kind of just died.
Yeah, he was intentionally going to die. It was just like he was heavily injured, so he was gonna fucking bleed out no matter what.
Okay.
That kind of meme. Why is Zeus fucking so retarded sometimes? There we go. Alright, I'm gonna throw you guys back into the airport actually, because it seems like a decent defense portion, unless you guys want to go somewhere specific.
I mean, it works.
Yeah, okay. Using Eden is so much more fucking intuitive, dude.
Use when you get the chance, you should download Zeus Enhanced.
I do use that actually.
Oh.
It's just when it comes to placing objects, it's just they don't function as good as they do in Eden, or they don't like move. The items like to hover.
Oh yeah.
It's fucking annoying. I have no problems in Eden, it's just in Zeus. That's where the issues lie for me. I also love that I can't interact with the things I place down in Eden when I switch over to Zeus. I can do that. Oh, you're right. Actually, I'm fucking retarded. I'm sorry.
What's our freak?
Same thing. Doesn't need to change anything.
Six? Yeah.
Did you guys switch to six at some point?
I don't know, dude. I was in NZR.
Oh, right. Sorry. I'm in Zeus right now. I don't know who's talking to me. Just one.
Hey, Link.
Just one. Oh, my
what,
God.
What the fuck was that?
That was a raptor.
Holy shit. That was loud as fuck.
Yo. What's up?
What's up?
Did you call me?
Yeah. How you doing?
Doing pretty good, about you?
Doing good.
Rajek. KFC. Did any of you hear that?
Alright, well, it's gonna be similar scenario as before. Russians are coming at you because you are in a high profile area.
Do I need any pills? Or is that a surprise that I need to find out?
Yeah, just bring them. You never know, right?
Oh, I'm bringing them. I'm gonna bring a bunch of them. Hey, how many pills should I bring?
I don't know how necroplages work, so I have no idea.
Okay, so I'm gonna take that as a yes. What type of pill do I need?
I don't know that either.
That you're gonna need to grab the cure one.
There is no cure. There's chicken legs. That's about as close as I can get to a cure. How about that?
Chicken legs.
Well, I would have to say just don't get hit then.
No, because I grabbed something that looked like it was for necrophage at some point.
I'm seeing a pile of cocaine. That's not really...
Somebody just changed the weather.
Pile of cocaine.
Who is fucking with the weather and the fucking effects?
Why is that the first thing you see is a pile of fucking cocaine? Oh, enzymes. Is that what I need? Enzymes.
Oh, that's it. Yep. Enzymes.
Yo, don't fucking do that, please.
Refined or enzyme caps your regular?
I would grab the refined. It sounds like it'll help more.
Alright, I have 40 unrefined and 102 refined. Yes, you heard that right. 102.
Alright, we better be sharing. Because I don't want to grab any.
Oh yeah, I'm sharing. Why do you think I grabbed that many? Y'all are junkies, that's why I grabbed this many. I never thought I would have to say, yeah, I'm grabbing 102 just for you guys. God. What does this world become?
Why is that happening?
Thank God I don't need a stitch kit in this particular world.
When I press B to type things in my fucking Zeus search bar, it activates that shitty fucking overlay.
Every check time your keybinds. I had the same thing where I bound a C-tab to U at some point, and every time I typed in U for the search, it would bring up C-tab.
That's why I changed C-tab to home.
What is B for me? There's no... B in my Zeus controls.
Is it making it night vision when you're hitting B? Or thermals?
It's making it black and white.
Okay, yeah, so that's because for vehicles, B is the keybind for changing your sights. So you gotta go find the vehicles and do that.
It must be
under mods then, because it's not.
Okay, alright.
X, do I look cool because I'm going blind?
You'll quickly give your night vision on this, but it.
I don't have any B keybind in my fucking vehicle menu.
Well, that's what they have it. Let me see.
Oh, well, I'll just try not to press it then, I guess. fuck me.
Alrighty. Is this TP poll work? Or TP poll work?
It does work. It actually takes you where you need to go, so I don't have to fucking move it.
I deleted the spawn point there.
Oh, I forgot to math delete everything. Give me one sec.
It's fine. We don't need spawns where we're going.
Alright, see if that works.
We don't need spawns where we're going, right?
We will.
Eh, debatable. Wrong way. Hey, how you doing?
How's it going over there, Palmer?
It's going good. How about you, Baker?
Doing alright. I need to fix my distance real quick.
How do you do that?
Well, usually people have a mod CHP distance, but they don't have that on this mod list yet, so...
So I need to put that one in.
I would recommend that your client-side mod that helps with, CHP distance.
I didn't know we had the Valkyries with us. Oh wait, so that guy's part of the Valkyries. Or is he just flying a helicopter for the hell of it?
As a Valkyrie.
Ah, okay. You know what I am?
You what?
I'm Colonel Sanders, coming for that chicken. God, I hate myself right now.
That's terrible.
I thought I was gonna be killed by the propeller blades for a second.
Nah, they're too slow. Oh, if they were going max speed, then yeah. That shit would have fucking killed you.
Bro, I wonder what would happen. Oh god. What?
Oh, not cool.
I wonder what would happen if you spun up the helicopter right now.
I wonder.
How am I okay? Let's blow it up higher. Do it. All the way. To Narnia I go.
Thank you.
Don't worry, I'm getting a heal for you. Now, what did you learn?
Don't fly on massive helicopters. God, man, that was... But God, man, that was so fun. I might do it again.
I recommend you get upstairs before you get eaten by some horrific creature.
Wait, what? Wait, do we have 939s here?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Okay.
I'm just saying, I want to get up here before you get eaten.
Yeah, I want you to know, if any 939 comes up here, and I don't have the pills for you anymore, I'm executing your ass. I hope you know that.
Oh, it's okay, because 939 is the dog.
I know.
They don't infect you though, because I got bitten by one last time.
I thought they do infect you.
The 008 necroplague ones do.
I know, if a necroplague one comes in, I'm executing you.
I think it's just the dogs. Or, I mean, the dogs don't, I mean.
The dog what?
Does, because I could have sworn it bit me. I didn't turn. If not, the damage it took was from everybody else shooting me while trying to kill the dog.
That was probably the case. Whoa, what was that?
Hey, disregard.
Did you just say disregard? The fucking explosion! Yeah, we'll disregard that giant explosion, don't worry. We didn't see anything.
I don't hear him. Can you hear him?
He's on short range.
Hey, Link, you there? Okay, I can barely hear you, man.
Hello? Maybe now?
I hear you now.
Hey, give me a boost.
What?
Give me a boost, Palmer.
Stand by for time change.
Whee! Oh my god!
Please be careful, he's about to change the time. Link, you weren't careful!
Link, that was my eyes! Oh, apparently that's all of Link's eyes. Okay. Man died so hard, he died twice. Oh yeah, there's also a part over here where you don't have to jump. They can just, like, walk.
Well, you know what? I was...
doing it faster.
Oh, yeah, we're ready. Here, give me some of your pills. In case you get eaten and I get hit trying to
They're
save you.
Look at my bag. Look at my bag.
Say again, advisor. I was busy stealing pills from somebody.
Alright, stand by for contact.
Hey, firm.
Ready to check?
Good check. I see bunnies. Can I kill them?
Could kill a bunch of rabbits?
Yep.
No, you cannot.
Dang it.
We got a tank. Tank's coming in, Link.
Front. I forgot to grab rockets. I'm not rockets, I have grenades. Not my eyes.
Well, I used all my rockets in black on now. I'm gonna hop on the tow missile.
The tank sees me still.
Kill the tank! That smoke's up for ya.
There needs to be two people. Shit! No! No! Oh, that's fire. No!
Alright, I'm back. Wait, how long I got my rocket again?
I said,
you need a fixed wing?
Yeah, for that one, I think I'm probably gonna need fixing.
Alright, I don't know how much space you need to take off in this thing, so let's see.
I shouldn't need much. That depends, what are you giving me?
Alright, I don't know.
Tank sees me and I died.
I can take a bayonet.
What?
I'm in compositions, that's why. There we go. Planes. Do you know which menu that's under?
Oh, that tank should like be in fighters. Times.
Fighters like under NATO?
Did you hear me say, oh, tank yeah, sees me over NATO radio, or did I just say, oh, tank?
I see his planes, and I don't see what you said. See, I got Thunderbolts, Wipeout, Black Wasp.
Where I'm from.
A10?
Yeah, give me a word. How I guess.
Alright, it's over there.
High explosive anti armor stuff, because it looks powerful.
I'm bringing you got two A10s
to
ship.
The east.
Now I'm going to save this as Medic Mark 3. God,
oh, he found
I already have three marks of this.
Alrighty, I'm going to go try to kill that tank again. Huzzah!
Nice. Anchored, no! Russians!
Did I get it?
Don't die.
Go back blast.
Back blast. Back. Is it dead?
Is this a little too hard for you guys? I can dial it back.
No, it's the tank. The tank just doesn't die.
Yeah,
like we've
got okay.
I've hit it five different rockets. I hit it with a javelin. I hit it with freaking Walker's Soul Stealer.
I told you guys to bring AT. You can bring literally whatever AT you need.
I've brought every piece of AT I can. I've hit it six times.
Hey,
he's
on.
Taking off in an A-10, so he'll be able to help
Anchor,
you on
do you mind if I bring AT? I'm certified in it in another unit. Can I grab it or...
Hey, by the way, you got Russians infiltrating your building.
Victory, I die. Anchor, no. Ow. They shot me through the wall. That's bullshit.
Holy shit. Are they in? Are they like?
Baker, stay away.
There's
from
one
the
in
walls.
Here.
Is that a javelin?
Yes, it didn't work. I dropped the GPU on it and didn't make it out.
Ah, yes, thank you for the giant.
Another tank! What the fuck?
That sniper is
there are footsteps in the build. Is that a Russian?
Russian bias is immune to my hollow point bullshittery.
I just watched you mag dump that guy.
Apparently Russian bias is immune to my hollow point bullshittery.
Grab a Glock, man. 45. That thing's unreliable.
Are you sure it's unreliable? Because I can test it right now. I'm pretty sure it's reliable.
I haven't been Z-controlling anything, just so you know. This is all just AI just fucking you guys.
Oh my god, those AI are fucking badasses.
Are all, like, APCs and tanks dead quickly?
We have Russians in the building. They take... I think you figured that out, Baker.
Bro, what? How the fuck?
Bummer?
All I hear on the radio is Palmer and I fucking died. Hi. Oh my god, you idiot! Oh my god.
Hold on. I'm setting a claymore.
No, they're right
here.
Outside the door. We're fine.
Alright. Claymore set. Alright.
Excuse.
Alright, ready? Get back, Palmer.
Palmer, I have a landmine there.
And I didn't set it off because I'm a badass.
Also, because I haven't detonated it yet. Get back over here because I'm about to detonate it.
It's fine. I won't be hurt. I'm right behind it.
Tom, are you okay?
Yeah, the guy that I shot is still alive, though. No, he's not.
That guy got by a claymore, right? I don't think he's getting up anytime soon.
Hey, you gotta make sure. You gotta make sure.
I'm gonna set another claymore. Okay, so
I
remind me.
I forgot all about my flare.
This is claymore number two.
I forgot all about my tripwire flare.
Okay, claymore number two.
I should probably set a tripwire flare up downstairs.
All right. Claymores have been set. If I blow you up.
Fire flare now.
Don't get blown up.
Trigger is set. It'll need a defusal person to get it now, but you know, it's fine. Wait, is that Claymore gonna blow me up the moment I walk up the stairs?
No, it's set by something else.
Okay, it's fine.
I have him set so that if Russians lock up, I could just detonate it.
I was about to say, if Russians come in from our ass, we're gonna get blinded. What the fuck was that?
Please.
Did you hear me?
I didn't.
Get illumination flares up over there.
I didn't grab illumination flares, you told me not to. Next time I die, I'll get them. I can't use the freedom gun. Jesus, I said I can't use the freedom gun. Damn it, I pissed and I
what
died.
What just happened to you? What the hell was that?
I said I can't use the freedom gun. Damn it, I'm pissed and I died.
Don't around to him, my friend.
Jesus.
Holy shit, man. Alright, you have a shit ton of helicopters all around us. You got 3 A-10s over there. I think you set for a little while.
On the bright side, I can now grab illumination flares. Medic. Mark. Whatever the fuck it is at this point. Jesus, I'm already on Mark 4. Jesus, what the fuck? What is wrong with me? I'm on Mark 4 of my medic loadout already. I just started today. I need mental health. Loaded, aren't you? Oh yeah, you are. I'm just not gonna carry you as a primary. Can I use you? Can I abuse you? No, because communist shit's still. Not again. Fuck the commies.
Palmer.
I'm here.
I have the key to victory now.
Ooh, what is it?
Stand by.
I've got some communist shits on this side.
You should, Palmer, no! I heard it.
I'm okay, I am just pinned. I saw a shot that was right by my head, but I'm okay. I don't believe in snipers, they're all a myth. Already?
Alright, now where are you at?
Up top.
Where up top?
I'm.
Look at this bad boy.
Key to victory, baby.
It's a specialist erection.
You get that right.
Alright,
tell me it doesn't look like one.
About to do some counter sniping here.
Counter sniping with what? Jizz? Jesus.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, sign me the fuck up. I'm coming up there too.
Oh! I just annihilated that dude.
He is no more. Hey, you wanna see a rocket jump?
Hold on. I hear a truck.
It's rocket jump. I wonder where those shots are coming from. Come on, I can't die to snipers.
Killed that dude.
Snipers are a myth.
Oh, behind us!
Our rear end is a myth, too. Where the fuck did you go? Came behind us.
My laser all shot up. I'm gonna kill this guy or die trying. Ow. Oh, bomber!
Ow. Ow.
Heavy duty sniper.
What?
Texas switched to a yep. Barrett, it looks like.
You switched to the sniper erection.
Nice.
Don't worry, legends never die.
Welcome back.
We just ignore all these dead bodies.
I just pulled up on somebody gang style.
Those aren't legends, don't worry.
What's up with my Glock?
Your Glock has a when your Glock has ED and it no longer fires.
I'm about to pull up on somebody with the 50 again.
We in the hood. Did I hit those dudes with the frickin' grenade that I launched last second?
Might have.
Cause he's dead. Oh, hi. No! I jumped for the RPG!
He's dead.
I get that guy for you.
Thank you. Thank you. And now, the ultimate rush. Fuck you. Ready? We got the ultimate.
Where the rescue's at?
Got him. Currently dealing with a few. Oh, hi!
Help!
Bro, team, this is Air Dog to fucking Hebbidabba. You guys got people near the hangar to your north. Over.
I I think Tex figured that out the hard way. Oh my god, I found Tex! Tex, no! Can you just blow up that entire hangar for me?
Coming back for another round.
Thank you.
I'm gonna hit it with GP, so you guys are gonna watch fireworks.
Stand by, probably gonna get tasking here in a second.
Copy that.
Well, like, probably gonna get attacked here in a second.
Flash.
I lost a large amount of blood. This is beautiful. Ah! My eyes. Who died?
I have no idea. Hey, I have armor penetrating incendiary rounds now in this 50 cal.
Ooh! Ah.
I love this thing. I want to run it every op, but, you know, I know they're not going to let me.
Ow. My eyes. Fuck.
I can't tell what's shooting at you, Link.
Neither could I.
You okay, Palmer?
Mentally, physically, or emotionally?
I don't look above. I heard you take damage there.
Don't worry about it. I'm fine. Kind of.
I was knocked unconscious.
Wait, isn't that isn't that him?
No, it's not Link. The thing that's shooting, he's shooting at Link though.
Oh.
Link's in that one.
Link! No! Link!
Link, drag him towards the 750 cal!
No!
Link!
No! Link, it was an honor. Hey, you got a javelin.
Huh?
Back for the javelin.
Still alive!
Grab one of those FIM things.
Hey, you got any ammo?
Do you hear that, by the way?
That's your imagination. Wait, what's
probably just
that?
The wind.
I think that's...
Oh, what is that thing?
What the fuck? Oh shit. Isn't that 008?
It won't die!
Wait, isn't that 008 or is it...
Yeah.
We got 939s. Remember, if we get blinded, we're fucked, because that means that they're coming in from the 6.
Well, I got claymores, remember?
Oh, yeah. Hey, you think I could hit them with a heat missile?
Oh, yeah, definitely. Just lock onto them, and then fire it.
It doesn't work, too.
You gotta lock on by holding tab.
Okay. It doesn't want to lock onto them.
Are you in thermals?
Yeah.
Okay, weird. Does it have ammo in it?
It should.
Is it red?
Yeah, it's red.
There's no ammo.
Oh, wait. Here, pick it up.
Yeah, there's no ammo in this thing, I don't think.
Oh, look in your inventory.
Yeah, that's an empty tube.
Oh.
You got a new one.
Shit. I don't have a new one.
You're gonna go back to the arsenal and grab it.
But I don't know.
Also, close your... I'll be fine, I'll hold them off for now.
Just I won't return! Up. Out my eyes. Shit. That hurt.
Is that jet too much for you?
Nope, it's the lights.
Channels.
That was interesting. I run with javelin now. I have returned. And yes, I brought the javelin.
Behind us.
Fuck you! What? They're alive! That is our flare going up.
Did you do that flare?
Nope. That is the tripwire flare. Run!
Which tripwire flare?
It's in the back entrance.
Oh, it's right here!
Yeah. Oh, shit! You think it's dead? They fly. No, no.
Fucking died.
Baker? Oh, fuck you. They cut through walls! They cut through walls!
There's a parasite!
Bro, where are you at?
Up here!
It's up there?
Where'd the parasite go? Yeah, it probably died from its injuries.
There's a zombie right there.
Where?
Oh, they're up here!
Huh?
Ah!
We're safe up here as long as we stick together.
Yeah.
There's dogs down there.
You know, that sounds like a spitter.
It does sound like a spitter.
That's fine, there's no parasite. You know, I think there's a parasite down there. I'm gonna go check.
Don't go!
Oh. Let me go, I have the CQC weapon.
I think it's in there.
No! No!
Ah! Help! No! Baker! Oh! Baker! No! Those assholes!
Oh, fuck!
Baker knows if he gets back up, I'm shooting him.
What? The fuck?
Baker? Baker.
Check.
Good check. Am I the only one left on the ground?
After Baker dies, yeah. It's just you and him.
Baker disconnected.
Oh, he did. I didn't see that. Did he say he was getting off, or...?
No, he just disconnected. I didn't hear anything.
Like that.
I like how I'm just fighting off an entire zombie horde with my pistol, because that's all I have left. Now I'm out of ammo.
Fire!
wish you the best of luck.
Thank you, I need it. I just watched somebody crash and die.
I can't tell if that was Hernandez or not.
I know there's a spitter somewhere. Where did he go? Oh, that was probably Hernandez. Bro, what the fuck? They survived a sniper. What?
I did not like that, sir.
Man, what the fuck was that? Fuck that. Fuck that. Which shots do I have? 19 fucking rounds? I'll sign me the fuck up. What the hell is that noise, though? Something downstairs.
No.
And he said he had to restart Arma.
Yeah, I'm seeing that. I'm texting him right now, and TeamSpeak can figure out what his problem is.
I found the, why you said good luck, and I, it was waiting for me downstairs. The reason you said good luck was waiting for me downstairs, wasn't it?
Found parasites. I'm scared. God. I was going down for a resupply too. And a parasite comes out of nowhere and just eats my face off. want me to wait for Baker, or do you want me to just continue going? Badass as hell. I did not realize that.
Yeah, every now and then it'll fucking shit you into general for no reason.
Do you want me to wait for Baker, or do you want me to just go ahead?
I'm gonna go down there with you and help you kill those guys, then probably gonna call it there. I've been doing this for a little while now.
Yay.
I got some things and some stuff to do.
1911 hollow point to win.
Let's see.
Yeah, hollow point sucks against these guys apparently. Don't ask me how I know that.
I did not see that.
Nice.
I don't think I need anything else, really. Let's see. I'm bringing incendiary grenades. Those are fun.
I just have high explosive, but they do the wonders.
Alright, I'll bring some gas, since I think we're both wearing masks. Yes, we are.
Wait, we can actually bring gas?
This gas works.
Which gas works? Oh, we just get riot gas, okay. To victory we go! By the way, there's a parasite upstairs. Johnson, there's a parasite up here. Or not. Parasite just disappeared. Yeah, it just disappeared, okay. Clear.
I can't even move, my frames are so bad.
I know that there's a spitter around here. There's a parasite around here too.
Alright, I'm not actually gonna be able to help you, Raptor. My frames are just awful when I'm in there.
Hey, Firm, I found the zombies!
Also, there are
5 enemies around the building.
Yep! I found a parasite. I killed a parasite. I'm happy. How am I alive?
I should tell you.
Link is dogfighting a jet with a helicopter.
I'm coming around where the spitter. I'm coming around where the spitter is. Stand by. If you hear me screaming down the halls, you know I'm fucked. I have several issues. The spitter is no longer here.
Yeah, I don't know where he went. All you have around you are a couple parasites.
That shit is scary. Like, legit, for no fucking reason, came through the... came through the ground and fucking killed me. Somehow... Jesus. I am immortal. No, I'm not. Oh, hi. Wonderful, are you?
No. Alright, Raptor, I'm gonna call it there.
Okay, I wanna be eaten by a spitter at least once. That wasn't a challenge, but if you take it by one, as one, I'll, you know, accept it. Stay the f- what? Hi.
Hello.
Ah, dang it, I wanted to be eaten by a spitter at least once.
Nah. This is probably gonna explode, so get ready.
Oh no.
Oh, I guess he didn't explode, nice.
Aw,
oh,
dang it, what's the explosion? What an explosions! Sexy do I look with my hands? Oh my. Oh! There's the explosion!
Jesus Christ.
There's the explosion! He had one job.
Oh!
Holy fucking shit.
You had one job!
I had one job.
One job! Also, how does it feel being blinded right now?
That's pretty great, but I'm not using night vision. Alright, well, I'm gonna call it there. I hope you guys had fun blowing shit up and killing things. Yeah. I'll try to host op every Tuesday if I can. Other than that, I'll see you guys around.
Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm saying goodbye.
Oh, have a good one, Hound.
Have a good one. It was a fun up. I liked it.
Yeah, it was very fun.
I feel like a spitter should come through right about now and eat Link or I.
Ah.
No, that would be really interesting, you know? Just like, how crazy would it be if a spitter came right through here? Just ate you. I mean, of course, I could do you a favor and put you down first.
That'd be great. Or... what the fuck? Hello?
I think he's actually taking the spitter idea to heart.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah. Hey, Link, guess what?
What?
Ready? Oh. I was about to say, think fast and shoot you. I was about to say, hey, Link, guess what? And then I was about to shoot him.
Palmer.
Yeah.
That was a pretty good last stand.
It was.
That 50 cal was really good. The 50 cal, so like those 939 dogs, right? They're insanely difficult, but the Mark 11, like high explosive rounds, they do the trick. Only one shot. Where everything else takes probably around like, well, we were all at the op earlier, dumping like what, like 30 rounds each into the dogs?
Yeah, those dogs were kind of ridiculous.
Yeah, they're rough. Enough to freaking break my leg and like cause 300 different injuries. Because it kept ricocheting off the ground and hitting me.
TeamSpeak is not responding.
I don't know what you mean by that.
Connected. Disconnected. Connected.
Oh.
Disconnected.
Yo, this feels good. Like, this feels real good. Like, what the? Yo, what the?
I see a red door and I want it.
Yo, this feels good. Like, this feels real good, like, what the? Yo, what the?
I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black.
What the?
Oh my god!
What the hell?
Hold on, I can fix this. Hold the moonshine.
No, you don't. Do
hold
that.
The moonshine.
Hold the moonshine.
Pop a hole. It's gonna pop.
It's like a fucking tip of ours.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
From nothing at all.
So I'm in class. There's this morbidly obese fat kid, also in class. His name is Steven. He was infamous for being 300 pounds in 5th grade. So, he gets obsessed with Wario Land 3. He always has his Game Boy Color out and Wario Land 3. He got it taken up a few times, but always got it back and kept bringing it back to school. Didn't even understand the games, he just liked Wario. Made up moves that Wario did, basically just put Wario before whatever he was doing. Wario Punch! Wario Stomp! Wario Pile Driver! Etc. Always wants to play Wario at recess, but no one knows what that even is, so no one did. Anyway, so in class one day, the teacher asks the class for a question. Steven raises his hand to answer. Actually tries to answer, doesn't say anything Wario-related. He gets it wrong. Smartass teacher's pet gamer sitting next to him laughs and provides the right answer. Steven is visibly angered. Turns to her and screams, "My mustache has deemed that you get my Wario steam!" Leans away from her, ass pointed right at her. Steven, no! Rips the mightiest of ass right at her. Swear that I saw her hair gust back from the blast. She's the first to smell it. She pukes on the spot. Whole class starts to smell like the foulest shit I may have ever smelled. We don't even wait for the teacher to dismiss us. Everyone piles out into the hall. Steven got ISS for 3 days. Smartass gamer never spoke up again.
From where?
I've always been here.
That's crazy.
See, that's that shit people from Minnesota be doing. They just be popping up places.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Dude!
You know that from experience being from Oregon. I bet you think the land bridge was real.
That guy. We know it's real because you walked across that motherfucker.
What the fuck?
Yeah, you walked across the red sea.
You look at your eyes and tell me you didn't walk across the land bridge.
He's the stunt double that got shot.
You don't even look Chinese, bro. He from Mongolia.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
He out here riding.
Bro, he's getting really homie.
Get the camera off him, bro. He's from Africa. He gets scared by technology.
Shit, his family inbred. So that's why he's looking all ugly and shit. That's why he built wrong. But I heard you.
We
sheesh, that shit look bussing on God, respectfully. Oh, that's a...
asshole.
The babies, they're everywhere.
I pull up.
Get off me, man!
Let's go.
Jeremy, no! Don't hurt him!
Let's go.
Let's go!
I pull up! Let's go! I pull
up! I did it! We did it! Finally! Mom! Mom, get in here! What is it, dear? Everything okay? It couldn't be better! I just hit 1 million consecutive viewers on my Twitch! Oh my God. Words can't describe how proud I am of you. Mom! Do you know what this means? I'm the chosen one! Well, someone's been watching The Matrix again. No, Mom! No! It means I'm a god! What are you... Can't you hear them, Mother? The bells! They're ringing! Finally! The harvest can commence! Take me now! I'm ready! Oh my god! Oh god!
Are you okay?
Yes!
Oh my god!
Do not be afraid. I've ascended to another plane. The Minecraft waits for me now. Hurry! Hurry now! Hurry! Come on! The world is so colorless, so empty and void of light, but not here. There is no limit to the possibilities. Imagination is king in this colorful world. I give my life to you, Minecraft. I give my life to you. Oh, Father! Oh, Lord! Oh, Minecraft! No, I don't know. I'm telling you what I know. He went to the game. I don't know how else to say it. He got sucked into the game. I don't know what happened.
I saw the face of God, and it was square. It was square!
Hey, before you click off, why don't you click this button here and watch Monster Lab Episode 1? Yeah, I get it. It's not a parody.
I'm not gonna watch babies, it. Just give it a try.
They're everywhere.
I pull up.
Don't touch me!
The babies, they're everywhere.
I pull up.
Don't touch me!
Get off me, man!
Let's go!
Oh, no!
Let's go.
Let's go.
Apola.
Let's go. Apola.
From where?
I've always been here.
That's crazy.
See, that's that shit people from Minnesota be doing. They just be popping up places.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Dude,
you talk
about the Dude.
You know that from experience being from Oregon. I bet you think the land bridge was real.
Get a load of that guy.
We know it's real because you walked across that motherfucker.
Yeah, you look at
your eyes and tell me you didn't walk across the land bridge.
He's the stunt double that got shot.
Oh shit, wait, am I still stream? Oh, I am. Hi. Yeah. We're gonna end the stream now.